everybody. Dave here. I've got a fun activity for you and your family to try. It's called umbilical cord, and it's all about how little guys can do big things too. Just like I did in Dave and the Giant Pickle. To play, you'll need a belt, a blindfold, some paper plates, markers, and some rope. We actually use dog leashes. You really need at least 3 people for this game, but you can have 10 or more. The more people you have, the crazier it gets. First, have somebody put a number on each plate from 1 to 10. Then, spread the plates out in the yard or in a big room. Don't put them in order, though. Now comes the fun part. Cut a piece of rope for each person in the group except the smallest person. Each piece of rope should be about 6 to 8 feet long.
You ready?
Then blindfold that person. They won't be able to see anything. Tie the ends of the rope onto the belt with each rope spaced out a little around the belt. And put the belt on the smallest person in the group. It doesn't have to be the smallest person. It could be anybody. But I'm just trying to show you how little guys can do big things here. Then, have everybody else grab a rope and stand in a circle around him. Or her. The object of the game is to lead that blindfolded person to step on each plate in order from 1 to 10. Be careful, be gentle, and above all, be helpful. The rope pullers will have to cooperate and communicate so that everybody goes the same direction. You could use a stopwatch to time the game and see if you can get faster and faster each time you play. What can you do to improve your time? Work together. This is a great game to show that your family can count on even the littlest person when things need to get done. It can also show you that even when we can't see where God is leading us, we still need to follow His directions.
Well, that was an interesting game. What did we learn from that?
Well, I hope you learned something and had fun playing this game. This is Dave, reminding you that little guys can do big things too.